first day I found the courage to pack up and tell you that I was going. I didn't mean to cause any undue distress, but I can't say it was unknowing. No matter where you go, make agnostic heaven your home. I was told as a 12-year-old that there was strength in numbers against evils under the sun. But I learned on my own, though I worry too late, that there's also strength in one. No matter where you go, make agnostic heaven your home. Give me shelter from the storm, or at least a blanket to try and keep warm. I'm out on the road now, but I think of you often, usually kindly. Thank you for not letting me go blindly. No matter where you go, make agnostic heaven your home. No matter where you go, make agnostic.